Daphnis a close written in red, counting the seconds while nothing has happened but the obsession with... I am in the air, the walls, everything yields, opens, ebbs, flows like the play of waves.
Yes, I feel the moment has come for us to look back, if we can, and take our bearings.
I feel the moment has come for me to look back. I must not forget this. I have not forgotten it. But I must have said this before, since I say it now.
Always says, if this noise would stop, there'd be nothing more to say. Try and do reasonable. Perhaps
you are blind to be deaf. The show is over, all is over, but where then is the hat? The helping hand, or merely charitable, or the hired hand? It's a long time coming to take yours and draw you away. That is the show. Freeze, rushes, and for nothing, waiting alone. Blind, deaf, you don't know where, you don't know what, for a hand to come and draw you away. Somewhere else, where perhaps it's worse. Where now?
Go now?
Where now?
Now! And after each group disintegration, the name of Mayakovsky hangs in the clean air. Stabat Mater made tulips grow in my garden and altered the flow of the ocean currents. We must believe it's true. There must be something else. Otherwise it would be quite hopeless. But it is quite hopeless. One question, but it can't go on. It can say it, not knowing what. It's getting late. Where now? When now? I have a present for you. Keep going, page after page. Keep going, going on, Corbett, going. Now it's done. It's over. We've had our chance. There was even for a second hope of resurrection. Or almost. Mein junges Leben hat ein End. We must collect our thoughts. For the unexpected is always upon us. In our rooms, in the street, at the door, on a stage. Thank you, Mr. Antonio Pappano.